Each day, we hear many sounds, both soft and loud.
It's raining, it's raining.
Each sound is different. Each sound gives us different feelings. In this film, we'll find out how we feel about sound. Can make us feel calm. Sound can make us feel hurried and anxious that we'll be too late. Sound can seem interesting and exciting. Sound can seem familiar and ordinary. What everyday sounds or exciting sounds do you hear where you live?
Are you eating your breakfast?
I'm hearing it. Mother, do you like to hear thunder?
Yes, but I don't like to hear rain.
Why not? I love the sound of rain.
But all those wet clothes and muddy floors.
Sounds which please one person may not please another.
Here. Hello. Oh, Jane, may I call you back? I'm getting Clancy off to school. It'll be just a few minutes.
Better finish up, Clancy. You don't want to be late for school. Maybe the eggs will hatch today.
I hope so. We've been watching the incubator so long. Bye, Mother.
Bye, dear. Have a nice day at school.
We make sounds to show our feelings. Happiness has a good sound.
Can you do this? Watch me, watch me. Hey, Mike, throw it over here. Throw it to me.
Unhappiness has a harsh sound.
Why didn't you throw the ball to me?
Because you weren't standing in the right place.
I was too. Ah! Oh, Susie. Are you hurt? I'm so sorry.
Sometimes we don't want to hear any sound. We want to be quiet. Being quiet is sometimes difficult.
Shh! Stop that.
Unwanted sound, no matter how tiny, is noise. Tiny noises disturb only a few people. Loud noises disturb many people.
Oh, look! The eggs! They're starting to hatch!
What's happening?
Move over!
Can I see?
Look!
What do you suppose?
I can't see the incubator.
Being quiet requires control. The best way to control noise is to control the noise we make ourselves.
Is it?
After being quiet, we like to make and hear sound even more.
Wasn't it exciting to see the egg hatch? I hope we can take one of the chicks home.
In this film, we found that different sounds give us different feelings. Some sounds we like to hear. Other sounds we don't like to hear. We make sounds to show our feelings. Sometimes we like to be quiet. Being quiet requires control. After being quiet, we enjoy hearing and making sound even more. How did you feel about the sounds you heard today? How did others feel about the sounds you made today? Thank you.